Hi, I'm Chris Gough, Worldwide General Manager of Intel's Health and Life Sciences team. We've really seen telehealth explode during these COVID times. The adoption has expanded very rapidly. Forrester, for example, has predicted that by the end of 2020, there will have been 1 billion telehealth visits. We at Intel conducted a survey across US healthcare leaders, and they told us that telehealth was the number one area of investment over the next 12 months. And 84% of those surveyed believe that the use of telehealth will continue to rise during that time frame. However, there's still some key challenges that remain. The top three challenges identified by this survey are challenge around reimbursement and concern over what that will look like long term. Challenge around access to technology for at-risk populations like the elderly or those who live in rural communities. And the challenge around technology and whether the technical solutions are in place to collect the data that's needed, enable interactions with the patient and the caregiver, and enable those the richness of those services continue to expand. So in order to learn what Intel's doing to address these challenges, please come visit us at intel.com/health to learn more.